Second on the grid, held station behind pole sitter Troy Corsa for most of the race, before overtaking his Australian rival with 8 laps remaining. As Corsa pushed to retake the lead, with 17 laps to go. It was the 39-year-old Biaggi's 8th victory of the season. He now leads Haslam in the championship by 37 points.